Heavenly Father in Christ Jesus.
Chitafe ali mugulu mu Kristo Yesu.
Father, we give thanks to your holy name.
Chitafe twebaza erinnya lyo etukuvu.
Your love, your truth, your kindness.
Okwagala kwo amazima go nokusasira kwo.
We say, oh Lord, we love you.
Tugamba nti ayi mukama tukwagala.
In Jesus we pray.
Mulinnya lya Yesu tusabye.
A simple topic today.
Omutwe gwa fo mwango gwa lero.
With all these evidences.
N'obukakafu buno bwonna.
Why should I continue to doubt him?
Nga lwaki ngenda mu maaso okumubuusabuusa?
Christ Jesus.
Kristo Yesu.
Tell neighbor.
Gamba muliraanwawo.
With all such evidences.
N'obukakafu buno bwonna.
Why should I continue to doubt him?
Lwaki ngenda mu maaso nga mubuusabuusa?
Christ Jesus.
Kristo Yesu.
I'm reading Mark 5.
Soma Marko esula yokutano.
From verse 25.
Okuva ku lunyiriri olwabiri mu etaano.
Listen to this.
Wuliriza kino.
Now a certain woman had a flow of blood for 12 years and had suffered many things from the physicians. She had spent all that she had and was no better, but rather grew worse. When she heard about Jesus, she came behind him in the crowd and touched his garment, for she said, if only I may touch his clothes, I shall be made well. Immediately the fountain of her blood was dried up, and she felt in her body that she was healed of the affliction. And Jesus, immediately knowing in himself that power had gone out of him, turned around in the crowd and said, who touched my clothes? But his disciples said to him, you see the multitude thronging you, and you say, who touched me? And he looked around to see her who had done the thing. But the woman, fearing and trembling, knowing what had happened to her, came and fell down before him and told him the whole truth. And he said to her, daughter, your faith has made you well. Go in peace and be healed of your affliction. Many people in the world,
abantu bangi nnyo mu nsi,
move desperately.
Batambula bayagayaga.
They have spent all what they have.
Basasanyiza buli kyonna kye balina.
Looking for this or that solution.
Nga banoonya ebyokugonjola ebyenjawulo.
Whether looking for a job.
Oba kunoonya mulimu.
There's nothing you have not done.
Tewali kyotakoze.
You have contacted friends.
Webuuziza ku b'emikwano.
All in vain.
Byonna buteerere.
Whether sickness.
Oba bulwadde.
There's nothing you have not done.
Tewali kyotakoze.
You have gone even to witchcraft.
Ogenze ne muddogo.
All in vain.
Byonna buteerere.
Whether friends.
Oba mikwano.
Whether marriage.
Oba bufumbo.
There's no patience you have not taken.
Tewali bugumiikiriza bw'otakoze.
But still marriage refused.
Naye era obufumbo ne bugaana.
Let me be patient with this man.
Kangumiikiriza n'omusajja ono.
But still you see things are turning around against you.
Naye n'olaba ebintu nga bikufuukidde.
Let me be patient with this woman.
Kangumiikiriza n'omukazi ono.
But still things turn around you.
Naye ebintu ne bikwefuulira.
Nothing you have not done.
Tewali kyotakoze.
Today let me sleep like this.
Leero kanneebake bwenti.
Maybe demons will not attack me.
Oboolyawo emizimu teginnumbe.
Even when you sit in the chair.
Ne bw'otuula mu ntebe.
They attack you.
Kikulumba.
The question.
Ekibuuzo.
Why shouldn't I believe?
Lwaki sikkiriza?
With all these evidences.
N'obukakafu buno bwonna.
This woman had spent everything.
Omukazi ono yali asaasaanyizza buli kimu.
The way you have spent everything.
Nga naye bw'osaasaanyizza buli kintu.
But in vain.
Naye nga tolina ky'ofunamu.
The day she met Jesus.
Olunaku lwe yasisinkana Yesu.
Touched the hem of his garment.
N'akwata kulukugiro lw'ekyambalo kye.
She was made well.
N'awonyezebwa.
For she said.
Kubanga yagamba nti.
This time I'm not going to doubt.
Kuluno sigenda kubuusabuusa.
I have seen him doing other miracles.
Mulabye ng'akola ebyamagero ebirala.
Why should I doubt him?
Lwaki mubuusabuusa?
Let me not even alert him.
Kanneme mubagulizaako.
Let me just touch the hem of his garment.
kulukugiro lwe chambalo che.
The woman was healed.
Omukazi nawona.
Why should you continue doubting?
Racho genda maso ngo busa busa.
These evidences
obukakafu buno
are enough for you.
Bukumala.
To stop doubting.
Okulekerawo kubusa busa.
He was given power.
Yawebwa amanyi.
In heaven and on the earth.
Okulune kunsi.
I'm reading Matthew 28:18.
Soma Matayo 28:18.
And Jesus came and spoke to them saying, "All authority has been given to me in heaven and on the earth. Go therefore and make disciples of all nations, baptizing them in the name of the Father, the Son, and the Holy Spirit, teaching them to observe all things that I have commanded you. Look, I'm with you always, even the end of the age."
Yesu najja nayogera nabo nagamba nti mpereddwa obuyinza bwonna mu ggulu ne ku nsi, kale mugende mufule amawanga gonna abayigirizwa nga mubabatiza okuyingira mu linnya lya Kitaffe n'Omwana n'Omwoyo Omutukuvu, nga mubayigiriza okukwata byonna bye nabalagira mmwe. Era laba, nze ndi wamu nammwe ennaku zonna okutuusa emirembe gino lwe giriggwaawo.
Jesus never promised anybody.
Yesu tasubizanga ko muntu yenna
safe path to the crown.
Tasubizanga ko muntu yenna nti ekuba erikutwala mu buwanguzi lijja kubeera lya musetwe.
Red carpet to the crown.
Tolowooza nti okutuuka ku nnamulondo ojja kutambulira ku kapeti myufu nga byonna bya musetwe.
John 16.
Yokana 16.
Let's start with this.
Tandike na kino.
Verse 33.
Olwa 33.
"These things I've spoken to you, that in me you may have peace. In the world you have tribulation, but be of good cheer. I have overcome the world." Why should we follow him?
Lwachi tumugoberera.
Before you reach your prosperity,
ngatona tu kamukula kula nako,
there must be suffering, toil.
Therefore
you need guidance.
Kale noweta go kulungamizibwa.
Why shouldn't I follow him?
Ngarachi simugoberera.
Why should I continue to doubt him?
Rachi ngenda masonga mubusa busa.
With all these evidences.
Nobukakafubu nobona.
Those who want to follow him,
ababagala kumugoberera,
repeat after me.
Mwanukula ebigambo bino.
Say, "Oh Lord Jesus,
gamba nti ayi mukama wanga Yesu,
I think today,
ndowooza olwaleero,
I should stop doubting you.
Nteekeddwa okulekerawo kubuusabuusa.
With all these evidences,
n'obukakafu buno bwonna,
I know you are the right man.
Manyi nti gwe muntu omutuufu.
Thank you, Jesus.
Webale nnyo Yesu.
Thank you, Holy Spirit.
Webale nnyo Mwoyo Mutukuvu.
Thank you.
Webale nnyo.